Hey guys, how's it going? Cherokee here, and welcome to some Legend of Grimrock. Collecting some torches. I don't know if... Oh, no, that's not a torch, never mind. Basically, I have to go back and get some more torches. For the pillar, and I believe I have two more to get now that since I just grabbed that one. I think, don't quote me on that, but yeah. So pretty much I'm just walking around getting some stuff, getting some torches. And there's my last one up here. Okay. So now I'm gonna go back. And if I'm correct, it's this way. I don't know that for sure though. No. It's not that way. This way? Not that way, because there's light over there. Oh, here we are. Maybe. Yeah, because here's where I killed, like, the 8 skeletons in a row. How am I doing on food? I'll have her eat some. Needs a little bit. Yeah. There we go. Okay. So, I'm going back downstairs to level 3, I think. This game's a lot of fun. I'm actually gonna put this one there and put this one in your hands, because that one, I don't know how much longer that one had on it. This one. Okay. Ooh, what's this? Oh, that's another frost bomb. Really? Hold on to that. Dang it. This one hardly has anything on it. So does that one. There we go. This one's a lot better. And of course I didn't put the torch where I wanted it to. There we go. Okay. Oh gosh. No. Sorry. Come on. It's lagging like insane. There we go. Wait. There can't be no reason for this, can there? I don't know. Maybe there's a secret there? And you. Come here. Come here, flying bird thingy. Come here. Come here. Or don't come here. Where did that skeleton go? Out of energy. Dang it. Come on. There we go. Did the skeleton come back here? And before I forget about it, I'm gonna go back and press that one brick. A ninja star? Oh, a shuriken. Pretty much a ninja star. Holy crap, did not expect that. I expected, like, maybe an axe or something. Man, they're just giving me tons of ranged weapons right now. And we just die. Accuracy 5, power 10. Here, I'm gonna do this. Did I not get a thing from that? Oh crap, I'm so not ready for this. Come on. Come on. Give me something to work with. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. No. Come on. Come on. How do I heal people? Can I resurrect people? Come here. Come on. Can I bring him back to life? How do you bring people back to life? Crap. Crap, hold. Does that bring him back to life if we camp? Does that? I don't know if it does. I don't know. Dot, dot, dot. Are you still there? Dot, dot, dot. I know a way out, but I can't make it there by myself. We need to work together. Descend towards the bottom of the mountain. We can meet there. So I just looked it up. That's why it was taking me a while to read it. I'm actually gonna finish healing up my people, but I apparently have to go back to one of those blue floating crystal thingies. I can't hear you, but I know you can hear me. I tried to talk to the other people who have been here before you. Dot, dot, dot. There were criminals, but I sense that you, I can trust. Okay, so I'm gonna let these people heal up. And just like that, I'm gonna go. Well, first off, I'm going to come in here. Because it looks like there might be some bones. Nothing so far.
Oh,
excuse me. Sorry. Empty flask. And another cave needle. Excuse me. Sorry. Can I take the stuff off him? Nope. There's a key. A shuriken. Did I not get my throwing knives back from that? Here's some food. I'm gonna give it to this guy because I think he was running out. Yeah, I'm not gonna go there yet. I'm gonna go find a blue crystal. How can I get in there? I want to say that there's like... Okay, so that one was how I got in the other one. Maybe... Aha! Oh. I know how to do this one. Aha. Bam. Three arrows. And a bow. That'll be useful for her. Aw, dang it. Okay, so I'm gonna go back and find one of those blue crystals, and it's... Nope. Okay. Once I get him back alive, I'll end the video there. Because I always forget who set a timer. But, oh well. I think there's a blue crystal over here somewhere. Which way was it? Was it this way? Yeah, I think it's this way because there's that blue eminescence, I would call it. Yep, there it is. And there we go. And I'm gonna end the video here. Like and favorite if you enjoyed. Subscribe to become a tribal today. And see you guys in the next video. And until then, this is Cherokee signing out. Bye.